Turkey successfully completed a flight test of the newest unmanned combat aircraft named Bayraktar Kizilelma as part of the MIUS, Muharip Insansız Uçak Sistemi, or Unmanned Combat Aircraft System, UCAS project. Numerous people believe that Turkey's Bayraktar Kizilelma is more advanced than the F-35 fighter jet from the United States. The original concept for MIUS came from the idea of combat in the future, where all defense equipment might be operated remotely or without human intervention. In fact, the existence of MIUS mirrors the Bayraktar UAVs, Unmanned Aerial Vehicles. According to Baykar, Kizilelma possesses cutting-edge technology that can engage in combat between aircraft using forceful maneuvers. Security forces will undoubtedly benefit from this capability as a force multiplier. With short runways, Kizilelma can also land and take off on ships. With the ammunition it carries, this fighter can also hit targets very precisely. The Kizilelma's initial prototype had a turbofan engine that could reach Mach 0.8. Without a doubt, this fighter can travel at supersonic speeds. Kizilelma has a 5-hour flight time. It has a 1,500 kilos payload capacity and weighs 6 tons. The Turkish company Aselsan developed the AESA radar, which is also installed on the Bayraktar Kizilelma. The aircraft will be equipped with 250-kilometer range SOMJ cruise missiles. The Bayraktar Kizilelma is reported to be able to reach altitudes of 35,000-40,000 feet. This aircraft's first tests were conducted at 0.6-0.9 mph. Naturally, this cutting-edge aircraft is still being developed with a number of features, including low visibility and communication capabilities.